I guess now we find out if dragons can be grateful or not.